Hello, Hazel Glen parents, carers and students. My name is Ella and this is Bianca, and we are very excited to talk to you today about what's been happening in the Year 9 program. One of the highlights of Year 9 program so far has been city experience. So far, we have been on three city experiences, and we can't wait for our upcoming city experience to the Shrine of Remembrance in the next few weeks. It has been so fun to learn about the city of Melbourne and get to do different activities in the city.
The most recently, we have had a great opportunity to see the top designs exhibit at the Melbourne Museum, where we got to see all of the top projects and portfolios from the top VCE students of 2020. A particular highlight was seeing the robotic dog that was on display, which was created by one of our former students at Hazel Glen College. Overall, this was a great experience to prepare us for personal best.
Speaking of personal best, all the Year 9s are currently working hard to complete their personal best projects. Our teachers have taken us step by step through the thinking design process, and we are now all on our way to creating our projects and completing our portfolios. For my personal best project, I will be making natural skincare products.
And for my personal best, I'll be making clay jewellery. We can't wait for the personal best presentation evening on Tuesday the 15th of June, where we can all share all of our projects with you.
Thank you so much for listening, and we hope you have a great day.